Lionel Messi failed to score for the first time in an Inter Miami shirt, but he was once again their hero as they came from behind to make it past FC Cincinnati in the US Open Cup. The Argentinian World Cup winner is America's most high-profile import since the great Pele rocked up at New York Cosmos almost half a century ago.